For arched windows that open, you're going to want to put a horizontal support bar. The horizontal support bar goes right there, okay, on your screen. There's the arch screen there. And as you will see, there's your horizontal support bar. Okay, so what that does is it gives the screen strength, so the screen doesn't come in like that. See, especially a screen as big as this, you definitely are going to want the horizontal support bar because it's going to give those outside legs strength so that the fabric doesn't get wavy on you. Okay, so this fabric, I don't know if you can tell, but the fabric's really nice and tight. All right, so when you measure for your horizontal support bar, it's really simple. You just measure from the bottom track here or wherever, and you go on up and you measure around here. Okay, so center in this section right here will be a perfect measurement, and you're going to install the screen just like that with the horizontal support bar on that side of the fabric, okay? And you won't be able to see the support bar because it's going to be between the fabric and the window, and you won't be able to see it from inside of the home looking out because the support bar is going to be roughly right about here, concealed by the break in the window. So here's the screen hung. Now take a look at the support bar, okay? That horizontal support bar is right there. It's behind the fabric, between the fabric and the break in the window. So you can see the break in the window back there, okay? And then there's a support bar. So you shouldn't be able to see it from the inside of the house.